Brock Lesnar, you got an issue with me, let's fight about it. So Brock, when you're ready, let's go. Bring it out here and let's fight for these people in Oklahoma.
Not our usual start to the show. Bobby Lashley taking control. Lesnar responding. Brock Lesnar shocked the WWE Universe by returning last week and attacking Lashley before Lashley's United States title match. Some would say that's what cost Bobby his coveted championship, and Lesnar is in the house. Well, Lashley owns a victory over Brock Lesnar. I have to imagine that blemish on Lesnar's career. Wait a second, here we go. This is gonna get ugly in a hurry. Lesnar bringing the fight to the almighty Bobby Lashley, and Lashley is down. Two animalistic alpha males that won't give an inch, kicking off Monday Night Raw.
Not out here, Brock.
Oh! Lesnar face first into the post. Oh, Lashley! Spearing Lesnar!
Unbelievable impact! Get some help out here, thank God! The cavalry has arrived!
What the hell is going on?
Well, it's very simple. Lesnar and Lashley can't stand one another, and they are beating the holy hell out of each other.
Members of the men's locker room, officials, referees, security, all forcing Lashley away.
Here comes Bobby!
Oh, another spear right across the announce desk!
These two behemoths are trying to destroy one another!
Lashley, just all over Brock Lesnar as we speak!
There's a brave soul trying to separate these two beings! Just put Lesnar through the table.
He changed the course of the entire show. Lashley wanted to respond, and my God, has he responded. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.